The longer I am on dialysis, the more health complications I'm going to have, which worries me a lot because, you know, there's all kinds of health complications that can come from this. Heart attack, stroke, you can have severe body cramping, and that worries me a lot. And that's why I'm desperately looking for a kidney or a live donor. So I appreciate everybody that shares the videos that we do, the posts that we make, that just shares my story.